Central Macedonia and Thessaloniki have a very strong industrial tradition. Thessaloniki has the good luck to have the biggest port in the area, in the Balkans. So the investments in the port of Thessaloniki will facilitate a lot the industrial businesses operating in Central Macedonia, but also to the south of the Balkans, who use this port for export and import of raw material. For the moment and the next year, what we see is a good evolution, because major international players are coming to produce in Greece. Either they will buy out local companies and expand them, or they create complete new factories from the beginning. We as FRIGO STAHL, we can assist an international customer coming to Greece. I believe that in the field that we are working, industrial construction and food industry and all this field, I believe Greece has very good chances for an investor. The level of services, the level of facilities, the level of expertise in Greece is very high, and they come at a very logical cost. I believe that Greece is value for money and will continue to be for many years. One of the main reasons for someone to invest in Greece is the human capital. The level of people in Greece is really high, highly trained, very efficient, very hardworking. We, as FRIGO STAHL, are proud to say that a lot of our people fit exactly to this characteristic. We have internally in the company very good engineers, technicians, automation specialists, refrigeration specialists. What we do is not outsourced, but produced in the company. For a company that wants to invest in Greece, I believe that our ambition is to be their partner of choice.